Okay, let me do it. Don't put that on the... Hi again, everyone, and welcome back to my channel. So today I have another shoe unboxing to show you. And this is from Onlymaker. This is really cute too. As you can see, the box is very tiny. But before I show them to you, how do you like my dress? This is a multicolor dress along with these gorgeous Jimmy Choo sparkly platform. And of course, a very nice sheer shiny nylons. Okay, but I'm thinking before showing you the shoes, let me go outside and do some little walking with these Jimmy Choos. Whoa, it's a little bit cold out there. It's pretty foggy too. So that was a little bit of a outdoor shots with these gorgeous Jimmy Choo. Now let's go ahead and show you the shoes inside this box. So here it is. Like I said, this is another shoes from Onlymaker, and I got the right size this time. It actually fits better. Here's what the little bag looks like. It says Onlymaker handmade shoes. And here's what the shoes look like. It's really cute. And that's why I wore this multicolored dress, is because I thought it goes matches together. So this is an ankle strap as well. Let me go ahead and take the other one. Just can't believe the box is so tiny. Uh-oh, here comes my kitties. They're gonna be joining with me soon here. Okay, so pretty color. Kind of like a 4th of July color, isn't it? Now let me go ahead and put them on. Okay. So as you can see, this is actually a clear PVC, and let me show it to you. It's pretty stretchy. See? So I think that'll make it comfortable. Okay, so I think this is supposed to go this way. It's a crisscross. I'll just go two notch. There it is. Well, what do you guys think? It's pretty, huh? Now let me go ahead and put the other one on. these shoes is actually pretty decent. I like the how you can, the plastic, how it stretches pretty good. And it's the right size this time. Okay. Okay. Well, I would say Onlymaker did a good job this time. As you can see, the heel is not really so bent. This time it's a little straight up, which is pretty cool. And having the crisscross, that guarantees that your feet will be more comfortable and be fitted in the shoes. So anyways, let me go ahead and do some little walking. Color matching wise. Okay. As you can see, these are really bendable. So it's really comfortable. I really like it. Well, I definitely like these shoes. So, next time, I guess I'll have to do another video with these, maybe an outdoor scene. But I have to find a really cool dress to go with it. I think with this style, a nice flared out dress, a little bit shorter, would really go with these shoes. Okay, well, that's it for today, everybody. But first, before I go, I'd like to thank for all those Boots fans who joined the premiere last time I did the video. If you'd like to see more, you know, I have Patreon. If I get 10 people to join this week, I will definitely get a very nice Christian Louboutin boots. Okay, everybody, thanks again. Until next time, if you haven't subscribed to my channel, do it now. And if you like this video, click a thumbs up. So, have a great day. From Onlymaker. Oh, hold on a second. Like a big deal. This is so cute right here. Let me do this one again. Bye for now. Oh, don't forget to subscribe my channel if you haven't done so. Sue. Thanks again, everybody, and for all those new patrons that have just like, I can't get it. So, join if you want to see a really, really gorgeous boot. Okay, well, until next time again, everybody. That's what my cat said. She said, do it right now, see? Anyways, that's what I'm trying to tell you.